Hello everyone, today I am going to cover a triangle which base angle is twice the other one. If we have a triangle which base angle's ratio is 2 like this, if we extend this corner from the bigger angle sides like this, actually I want to create an isosceles triangle. So I want to solve this question using an isosceles triangle. Let's connect these corners. This angle will be alpha, and here will be alpha 2. If you focus on the biggest triangle, let's call this point P. ACP triangle is also an isosceles triangle. So this length and this length are equal. Let's call this angle theta. Here will be alpha plus theta, and here is theta 2. This angle is alpha plus theta. This angle is alpha plus theta, so DCP triangle is also an isosceles triangle. Therefore, this side will be 36, so 24 units left here. Here is 24, right? Because this triangle is isosceles triangle. If you focus on ACB triangle, we have a angle bisector line. Let's remind you, according to angle bisector theorem, ABCD, ratio of A over B is equal C over D. This ratio is very, very important. So, if we apply this theorem in triangle ACB, this length over this length is equal x over 12. If we simplify the equation, x is going to be 18 units.